And then Einstein a few years later saying that atomic weapons had changed everything except the way we think.
I've been asked whether in the years to come it will be possible to kill 40 million American people in the 20 largest American towns by the use of atomic bombs in a single night. I'm afraid that the answer to that question is yes.
Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds. I suppose we all thought that one way or another.